Welcome to Street Stars TV. My name is Justin and I'm going to be reviewing Blue Mike's Spark Digital. Street Stars TV. So this is the box. It shows what you can use it for. You can, looks like you can use it to play guitars. You can use it for podcasts and use it in a studio. It's actually connected, it says, what does it say here? iPhone and iPad, or USB. Actually shows the actual mic. And it's got a list of useful things right at the back. So let's talk about the Spark Digital. The Spark Digital is a studio grade condenser microphone for both iPad and USB. Record vocals and instruments, create podcasts, capture audio on location. Works with GarageBand and hundreds of other great apps. Headphone jack for zero latency, real-time monitoring. Control on the mic allow instant changes to gain mute headphone volume. Focus control offers two sound signatures in one mic. Includes adjustable desk stand with built-in shock mount. Now let's get this open. Alright, so let's see what's inside the box. So what's this? This is a Spark Digital pouch. What's inside it? Oh, nice. Okay, so this is for the iPad and the iPhone. So this must be, this is actual to connect this to the Spark Digital mic. This is USB, so this is for all USB devices. So I'm assuming that you actually put this in the Apple Mac. Put this in the mic. Let's put this here. Alright, so this is Blue Mike's Spark Digital. As you can see, it's got a retro feel to it, with like a modern twist. Got a nice little blue to it. At the back is a focus, so you can type or turn it on and off. At the front, you can either control the volume that's on the headphones. So if you've got headphones on and you want to listen to how sensitive the sound is, then you can control that. Got the gain, which is basically to listen to what's around. So if you want it to be sensitive and pick up, even you just, I don't know, drop in, even if someone's creaking on the chair and you want that to be picked up, this will pick it up. This is how it looks when it's mounted. It looks different than other microphones, but it has its own unique feel to it. It can be used for podcasts, video reviews, interviews, studio sessions. If you're an up and coming artist, and you don't have enough money for studio time, but you want to actually be able to record songs or do video blogs, this is ideal. Enough of me talking about it. Let's see how it does in an acoustic environment.
Okay, so we're testing the Spark Digital mic. It's connected to the Apple Mac. It's also connected to headphones, which are on Victor. Victor, take it away.
Right, to wrap this up, I would like to recommend this to anyone that's actually trying to break into music industry. People that are trying to do video reviews on games, sports, and anyone that actually needs a microphone that has good sound. Okay, so the reason why I like Spark Digital is because it's got a retro feel to it. It looks different than other microphones, so when other people see it, they will probably be interested in where it is. And it picks up a lot of sound. So even if you want it to be sensitive, or if you want it to actually clearly pick up your vocals, it does what it needs to do. Yeah, that's the reason why I like it. Okay, so the Spark Digital is £199. You can get it from any online retail outlet. This has been Justin from Street Stars TV. Remember to check out www.bluemike.com for all the latest technology in audio. And remember to subscribe.